In this video, we will learn how to set password in USB drive on Windows 7 without any software. Let's first go to this PC. Now let's plug in pen drive. Right click on it and go to turn on BitLocker. Or click on drive tools. Now click on BitLocker. Go to turn on BitLocker. Now wait for few seconds. On next window you will be asked to set up a password. Click on use a password to unlock the drive. Type a password that you want to use to unlock pen drive. Repeat same password again. Click on next. Here you can save recovery file to unlock your USB drive in case you forget your password. Let's click on save to a file. Select location where you want to save. Now click on save. Now click on next. You can select any of these. Encrypting entire drive will take longer time, so I will take encrypt USD space only. Click on next. Now you have two options again. First one is for fixed drive, so I am going for second one as this pen drive can be removed from this device. Click on next. Click on start encrypting. It will take time based on size of data you have in your pen drive. So I have taken empty pen drive for demo purpose. Now encryption has been completed. You can see this lock symbol has been added. Let's eject it. Now insert again. Click on unlock drive. Type password. You can see now we can open it. This pen drive can be unlocked on any computer running any version of Windows. That's all. Subscribe the channel, like and share this video.